Even the developers of this downloadable title specifically informed players in their info section of the menu screen that Lingering Shadows for the PlayStation Network is not a video game, but more like an interactive movie or tech demo. Still, this statement alone will really not prepare anyone for what's to come out of this rather unique, if not bizarre, title. It was originally priced at $1.99. I still think it is. So priced at that price, this interactive movie is bound to both confuse and or impress whoever comes to watch or play it. The footage that you're going to be playing around with is about 7 minutes long in total. The introduction sequence with its credits and whatnot is 2 minutes long, so the actual content is actually about 5 minutes long. I don't know why they made the boring introduction so damn long and kind of unskippable, but at least the actual footage after that is really interesting. While not graphically mind-blowing, the art style and the environmental visuals are truly worth watching. Much of what you'll see will be prone to various interpretations, but the concept of the footage is that there is the dark shadow form that comes up from this underground. And the dark shadow form kind of reminds me of the robots in Matrix, you know, in Matrix, after Neo is taken out of the Matrix, we see the spaceship, how the world really is, and that the enemy, the AI, the robots, what they look like and how they chase ships. It kind of looks kind of like that to me. It reminded me of that. Anyway, this dark shadow form that looks like that, it comes out from underground and out onto like tall skyscrapers, which is occupied like a floating dog and a cat. And the camera follows the shadow form as it engulfs and changes everything it touches. And that's pretty much the concept of the footage that you're going to be watching. And what is interactive about it is you use your PS3 controller. And the PS controller, you can use it to change the camera angles with the motion controller. And you're also given the ability to pause time, rewind time, and fast forward. Using these abilities is your task to seek out and find all the hidden pictures and hidden sequences in the footages. The title requires you to use the pause function countless times and to meticulously look for every corner of every frame. It's an interesting process, although it's often very hard to know what you're looking for, especially since the screen that displays the target pictures are too small and too big. Other than looking for hidden pictures in the footage itself, and the camera angles you control are kind of limited. You can only move like a little bit, and trying your hard to get a little bit more inches out of the thing is the challenge here. Because one of the hidden pictures, it's like at the very corner, and you kind of have to move the camera like really, really, you have to struggle with it to get there. But other than looking for those hidden pictures, you also want to find hidden sequences. And when you do find the hidden sequences, the title will prompt you to do certain things, like shake the controller or press the circle button or whatever. And upon finding and completing these sequences, space and time is broken, and the footage fast forwards to the next part. I mean, it's crazy when this happens, and it will either intrigue you or just totally alienate you. If you use your pause button frequently, meticulously look for stuff with your controller, achieving everything in this game will prove to be very, very easy. There are two hidden pictures in this game that really get your brain rolling, but other than that, all the trophies in this game are extremely easy to earn. The challenge is not the reward with the title. While impressed you are the art style, I mean, check out the cel shading of the cat and the dog, for example, and the craziness of the entire sequence. Also, the title allows you to take a screenshot of any moment in the footage, which is saved directly onto your PS3 hard drive. Overall, it's a very short, but really intriguing experience. The first few minutes of the game will definitely be confusing and even alienating, but it is, after all, completely unique and just really interesting. Achieving every little thing in the game shouldn't take you longer than an hour, if that, or so. But remember, the title isn't really about length, it's about the experience. And with such a low price tag, it's an experience that, you know, that you might just want to just jump right into and just try it out. It's $1.99, it's just really just some, if you have $1.99 to spare, go ahead and experiment it. Lingering Shadow is just like, it's not going to be like, oh my gosh, this is a must-play game. I'm not going to, because it's not a game. It's just something that you kind of mess around with. It's like, oh, this is interesting. And that's pretty much it.